also
two IMs versing each other, UTD IM Kadrich against Girish.
So let's take a look at this game, and looks like Kadrich decided to play another Philly door today,
but
this
white.
Time with white. Yeah, looks like he won with Philly door, and he wants to have another Philly door today. Not the most common way to play, but Girish now basically he has the same position, similar from yesterday, and yeah, this looks okay for white. Yeah, I actually like these positions for white. I normally get this for black, but so the plan is here. I don't know if this is the best move. I like a4, b5 quickly, you know. So, but this is, yeah, this is, yeah, it looks good for Kadrich. I think he's maybe even slightly better here because he has a4, b5, and he can create counterplay.
He's very familiar with the
with this Philly door, yeah?
With Philly door, with
yeah, board. He likes it. Yeah, it looks like he likes this opening. So he
played this opening recently. One match, you know, we played match over the internet, UTD versus University of Belgrade.
Yes.
And the Kadrich played with white pieces, and he won very nice in this opening.
Is Kadrich also from Belgrade?
No, he's from Serbia? So he's from Bosnia and Herzegovina.
Oh, Bosnia.
Sarajevo, capital of Bosnia and Herzegovina, and he arrived. He's our member, UTD. So
one of the newest members.
Newest members. So, like I mentioned yesterday, he's also playing for points. He already has three norms, but he needs ratings. He told me he needs only 6 points.
Oh, wow.
And then he will be grandmaster.
Oh, excellent. So he's on the way.
He's on the way.
If he wins today, that could be 6 points. He won yesterday. That gives him one or 2 points, and today he wins. So, Rade, what's I know that this Pan American is coming up, and how many grandmasters you gonna have in the team, first team? Do you have all grandmasters or?
Well, of course this is secret. I'm
not going
to tell
you.
No, okay, I'm joking. So, we'll see on December 1st because you know by rules.
You need to submit December 1st?
You have like 50 points difference, you know, like on the table. So you cannot play high board if you have 50 points more. So, however, we have to wait December 1st, new rating.
New rating FIDE?
FIDE or USCF.
USCF,
CF, and then we will. So this tournament is kind of is helping me to make
see.
Decision who will be A team, who will be B
team. Yeah.
Probably this is the most challenging before, you know, we had not a lot of choices, but now we have a lot of choices, and this tournament is kind
how many
of
players on the team? This is for some of the audience who don't know about the tournament.
Yeah, you could have an unlimited number of the teams. So minimum is 4, and you could have 2 alternates.
Okay, so you have 4 players.
So
and
likely we are going to A team will be 5 players, B team 5 players, and the C team will be like 4 players.
Yeah.
So
you will go with 4 players and 1 alternate.
Yes.
Yeah. In case.
Yeah. So we'll see. You know.
Yeah.
How
this
still
is very important for the team, I guess, because that who could determine who plays in A team or B team, maybe. Yeah.
Yes, and then.
You know.
Yeah, and I think original idea of playing this tournament, like I mentioned, first tournament was in the 2004. So idea is to prepare players for Pan Am and also to give opportunity our players to make norms.
Norms, yes. You know, so back then there were not so many tournaments for norms.
Yeah, that's true, yeah.
Now it's more, but
now
back
more
then it was more difficult.
And
yeah,
it is all thanks because we have a lot of players from another federations, so we are able to put nice tournaments and always since 2004, always somebody from our team is making norms, so you know.
Absolutely,
so this
is
another good point about our tournament.
Yeah, very interesting. And how long you been the coach of the UTD, Rade?
Well,
it's been 13, a long time, yeah?
Yeah, 13 years.
13 years, since 2001?
One.
Oh. So, so you've been very long time.
Yeah, time is flying by.
Yeah. Excellent. Okay. Yeah, so we'll see. So I am Kadrich playing for points here.
Yes,
also.
My countryman.
Yeah.
Kadrich, so.
Kadrich is trying to play for
points. I cannot
hide
that I'm rooting for him. If I can say.
That's fine. That's fine. You know. So yeah, we're gonna wish him good luck with his, you know, quest for the get those points. You know.
Yeah.
So let's see. We have board 8. We have Sara Chiang won yesterday, and she's playing Jeffrey Xiong. Jeffrey decided to play some, you know, risky line.
Yeah.
It shows that he is trying to win this game. Mm. You know, he's going for a norm, I think, and points.
Yes, yeah, yes. You're right. He has...